This is what happens when I pull the top of the long cord.